in the modern Britain, united under a great leader, it's the housewives of Britain who are getting things moving. Here, a coachload of lovely ladies are on their way to speed up production in a car factory. And here we are, boys. It's the No Hurry Brigade hanging around for endless overtime. And just watch these gallant girls go into action. Not working fast enough? Well, there's an answer for that. Yes, this is certainly the way to speed up production. And this is the recipe for increased productivity to meet the threat of those nasty foreigners when Britain takes a natural place at the head of the British common market. And how's this for a way to beat strikers? Those spotty continental boys will soon have to look out for Mrs. Britain. And talking of windmills, these girls aren't afraid to tilt at the permissive society. Business is booming in the so-called arts. But two can play at that game, chum. And it's not just the modern so-called plastic arts that get the clean-up treatment.
Desdemona.
Come on, dear, suddenly let's
And those continentals had better watch out for their dirty foreign literature. Jean-Paul Sartre and Jean Genet won't know what's hit them. Never mind the foulness of their language. Come 73, they'll all have to write in British. You can keep your fastidious continental bidets, Mrs. Foreigner. Mrs. Britain knows how to keep her feet clean. But she'll battle like bingo boys when it comes to keeping the TV screen clean. Better watch out for those nasty continental shows on the sneaky second channel. But apart from attacking that prurient hotbed of left-wing continentalism at Shepherd's Bush, what else do these ordinary mums think? Do they accept Hegelianism?
No!
Do they prefer Leibniz to Wittgenstein? And where do they stand on young people?
Just the idiot!
Their fire is growing daily, and when these girls roll their sleeves up, it's arms all the way. Yes, this is the way to fight the constant war against pornography.